years ago, I put out my first album. There was a song on it called The Last Time I Did Acid, I Went Insane, which told a very sad story, sad but true. But then when I started playing the song live in front of people, a weird thing would happen where people would be like, oh, Jeffrey Lewis, he sings songs about acid, let's offer him some acid at his gigs, which was not the correct impression I was meaning to give. So I had to write a second song, a sequel, to explain my meaning a little more clearly. So here's the sequel.